but we wanted to create a game where your grit, your teamwork, and your perseverance matters more than your gear. It matters more than any advantage that could otherwise be leveraged not based on tactics and teamwork. At no point is victory certain, so the only answer is to work together and keep working harder.
Joe, radio trap. We've linked up with the Queen.
We have some missions, actually, and there's
you do.
One that's pretty close by, and I'm very passionate about seeing them done.
Is it downhill?
We're passionate about doing missions. During the exodus of Ubesbekistan, agency personnel were able to discover a WMD sarin gas shipment and have located it in its last known position. However, the catch, the shipment is across the border in Iran, which is where we are now.
Okay.
Last known position, 15 paces, 340 degrees from the north side of the Long Bridge.
A what?
Negative.
You guys.
Let me know when you're ready.
Hard right, we're hard right.
Here, hold on.
Get up there,
fucking
thing,
that's
good.
Young
fuck.
Shit,
you got that? You got
that right?
Oh, no! Wait. Do I have to move? Alright. This is arm now, right?
Yes.
You just accomplished the objective?
Oh, hit! Dandman!
Hey, he's on the floor!
Dandman!
Good job, good job.
We interrupt this coverage of the battle raging in the ruins of Ubesbekistan for a breaking news bulletin. And what you see is footage purportedly showing Taliban insurgents executing a black woman prisoner. Coalition forces have recently taken the summit.
Meanwhile, our sources tell us that the militia is hard at work attempting to retake the summit and resume bombardment with ammo they have smuggled into the country. We now return you to the battle raging on in the ruins of Ubesbekistan.
I'm